Today we have our Wednesday morning RicochetPlus session at Brighton Table Tennis Club, and it's about bouncing back positively through table tennis from being affected by cancer. So there are people out there playing today that have had many different types of cancer, leukemia, breast cancer, and they all seem, they've found that playing table tennis once a week, some of them a lot more than once a week now, has really helped their physical and their mental health through having cancer, while having cancer. I think there's three things. There's the benefits to your physical health because you're moving. So there's the active, there's the physical health, there's the mental health because you're concentrating and you're playing while you're not thinking about anything else while you're playing. So it's kind of like an escape. And the third thing is there's the social aspect. You know, there's this really friendly community, and the camaraderie here is what people like, I think. So Macmillan gave us a small grant to start, and the referrals have come from Macmillan. So what we want to advertise this on your wonderful TV channel, so that we want more players here. So Wednesdays 11 till 1, and Tuesday evenings, lots of the people that have played in this session have gone back to work, 6 till 7:30. There are RicochetPlus sessions for people affected by cancer. So come and play some table tennis and see how much you enjoy it. Everyone can play, complete beginners, and 6 months later they're getting good in there.
I got involved in this club through Macmillan, who had an initiative with Brighton Table Tennis Club to offer anyone with cancer or anyone caring for someone with cancer to come along for a 10-week session. I took the offer up, and it was the best thing I could ever have done. It really was. I went along, and I think there were only about four or five of us, and there were three coaches. I mean, it was incredible, really. We learnt such a lot. They were so friendly, welcoming, and I've been here ever since because I just thoroughly enjoy it. I put out something I've always done on a Wednesday for this because it's just great. It keeps me active. I have had a cancer. It'll never go away, but it should be able to be kept in, you know, stable. So it just keeps me active. It gives me, you know, food for thought.
I work for Albion in the community, and we run a project called Brighter Outlook, which is for people going through and having been through cancer. So I'm visiting Brighton Table Tennis Club today to see how we can link up, because we offer our own classes, but we also signpost into other activities. And obviously the benefits of exercise for someone going through or having been through cancer are numerous. And the guys seem really friendly here, so it'll be a nice avenue if people want to get involved with table tennis to point them in the right direction. We run from Albion in the Community, which is the charity of Brighton and Hove Football Club, and the project is Brighton and Hove Wide. So if there's anyone out there who thinks they might be in need, then please get in touch with us.
So you get really well looked after. So people come to other sessions and say, oh, the Wednesday morning session's better because you get the five-star treatment. You get a nice cup of coffee, the best biscuits of the week, they all get saved for this session.